Missing for more than a month has been found dead. Angela Caddy was last seen at her house January 13th. Police say a decomposing body on Starlight Avenue found Sunday was that of the 63-year-old. No foul play is expected at this time.